Hey Eric, my name's Max. I just got off the phone with Bernice, and she said this would be the best email to send this video to. So really the general gist of this video is to show you three main things that you can do to your website to help rank it in Google for select key terms that are being searched each month. And I know that that term's getting searched each month because I use this software called Ahrefs. And it shows me that that one term gets 400 searches every month. And I understand that Somerville might not be y'all's number one spot, but I'm gonna show you kind of what your competitor is doing here. They have a back page specifically for Somerville. And what that does is it allows you to rank in multiple areas. But anyways, I'm gonna show you the main three things. And just to kind of show you the value here. There's 420 searches every month for a plumbing contractor there, and you're just ranking here in this organic listing. You're still going to be able to bring in about 20% of the traffic. So that's 84 people to your website every month. A well-built website converts about 40% of those into phone calls. So that's an additional 33 calls every month. And so even if you're only closing about 50% of those, that's still 16 new jobs every month, and I can let you figure out the rest of how much money that would make you based on your profit margins. So like I said, I'll show you the main three things, and the first thing is content on your homepage. So if we just copy everything that you see here, including these images and what they're saved as, and we throw it into WordCounter, shows me that you guys have 518 words on your homepage. And your site looks really good. Google typically wants about 1,500 to 2,000 words on your homepage. And the reason for that is Google looks at your website as a contributing factor to their platform. And so the bigger your website is, the bigger their platform gets. And then they'll be able to reward you by ranking you for whatever your content is relevant to. So if you had 1,500 to 2,000 words, you had these specific keywords targeted in there, you'd be able to outrank, start ranking there for that exact term. Just to kind of show you what your competitor is doing, if we copy all of theirs and we throw it into WordCounter, they have actually over 3,300 words on that specific page. And they are targeting a couple of keywords, however, it's not quite targeted enough, so you could easily get about 2,000 words and throw in some of those exact key terms, and then you could start ranking over them with your authoritative content. The second thing that I wanted to show you is backlinks. And really all a backlink is just one website linking to your website, which passes power and relevance. And so if we take your URL here and we throw it into Ahrefs, this shows me the back end of your page. And as you can see, you have 55 backlinks coming from 13 websites, and you are getting some juice and health in the back end of your page. However, this number here is pretty low, and what this is Google's trust rating. So how much they trust these links that are coming from these websites. And as you can see down here, only 31% of the links are actually passing good power. So pretty much what these links are is just like this, where it goes to your homepage. However, you would want this on a plumbing blog post or a home improvement website, something that is relevant, that's gonna pass a lot more relevant power back to your homepage. So if we can show you this here, take their URL. For this location page that's ranking for them, they have some power and some trust just because that's overflowing from their homepage, but their back page doesn't have any backlinks whatsoever. So if you did go in there and get some quality links going to your homepage from blog posts or home improvement websites, then you'd be able to easily outrank them because they don't have any links going to that back page. The third and final thing I wanted to show you is citations. And really all that a citation is a business's name, address, and phone number placed on various directories throughout the web, such as Yelp, Facebook, or BBB. And what that does is it verifies that you have a real physical address and that you are a legit business and not just another website out there on the internet. And then you can start ranking in this map pack. And that's important because these get about 25% more clicks than these organic listings down here do. So that's all that I really have for you today. I hope that this was informative and helpful. All I ask is for a little bit of feedback. You can either reply to this email or give me a phone call at 850-838-6092. So I appreciate your time, Eric. Talk to you soon.